Good afternoon. I'm Devin Romano.
And I'm Megan Blood. And this is Wolfpack News for Tuesday, January 31st, 2017.
The Winter Bash is the kickoff to our Crosstown Challenge Week. Spirit Week starts Monday. Here are the themes. Monday is dressy versus messy. Tuesday is college versus pro. Wednesday is winter versus summer. Thursday is blackout versus whiteout. And Friday will be OE Spirit. The Winter Bash is Saturday from 7 p.m. till 10 p.m. You can go with a date or a group of friends. Attire is dressy casual. Tickets are currently on sale and will sell through Friday during lunch periods. They are $10 in advance or $15 at the door. Guest passes are available in the dean's office and are due by tomorrow.
On February 17th, Student Council will host a one-hour assembly activity for Operation Gratitude during second period after your regular class time. On that day, students will remain in their second period class and participate in this activity. For those who are not familiar with the program, please see the Operation Gratitude website. The program annually sends 200,000 care packages filled with food, entertainment, hygiene, and handmade items, plus personal letters of appreciation to veterans, first responders, new recruits, wounded heroes, their caregivers, and to individually named U.S. service members deployed overseas and their families waiting at home.
The Literary Festival is looking for your work. You could be published and win money or prizes. Please bring poems, short stories, plays, descriptive sketches, or personal essays to Mr. Ochoa in F233 by Thursday.
East TV has a meeting after school in B156.
And now we have some important information about school emergencies. Should there be a lockdown during passing periods, go to the closest classroom. If there's a lockdown during lunch, get out of the commons. Head straight for the PAC if there is no immediate danger. If you see danger, run in a zigzag pattern and head for Plank Junior High School. If we need to evacuate during passing periods, do not go to your next PE teacher. Report to the last classroom you were in. If you are in gym or in English, head out, then find your class. Keep away from the building and leave the roads clear. If there is an evacuation during lunches, go to the tennis courts, stay on the sidewalks, and check with your counselor. Take a second to view the slides containing this information.
OE Film Fest entries for this year are due Wednesday, February 22nd by noon. Check the website or the wall outside J217 for more info. Please email oefilmfest@gmail.com with questions. And now it's time for entertainment. Here's sports.
Auditions for East Theater Spring Musical Footloose are today in the PAC beginning at 3 p.m. Interested students only need to attend one audition day and should pick up audition materials outside of B160 or the choir room. Please prepare to sing and dance. East Theater Tech Crew will be holding interviews for anyone interested in working on the musical. Students will need to pick up an interview form and sign up for the interviews just outside the scene shop. You can find the scene shop in B160 hallway right by door 5. Interviews will be held next Thursday and Friday. Please see Ms. Belovsky in J207 with any questions. That's all for entertainment. Now back to the anchor desk.
German Club will meet Thursday in J102 from 2:30 to 3:30. They're also meet March 2nd. Meanwhile, German tutoring will meet next Thursday and March 9th from 2:30 to 3:30.
Tutoring is back. Algebra, science, English, writing, and tutoring for other math courses will be available in the following rooms. National Honor Society student tutors are available during lunch periods. Please see Ms. O'Brien in Student Services to make arrangements. The activity bus is offered to provide transportation for students who stay for after-school tutoring. A bus pass must be obtained from the tutor in order to board the bus at 3:40 p.m.
There's a bass fishing meeting after school February 14th in G338. Any questions, see Coach Brogan.
Mosaic is hosting International Fest. Come to International Fest to celebrate diversity. There will be food, performances, and activities. It's from 6 to 8 p.m. on February 16th. And now it's time for sports.
Girls bowling won conference over the weekend. They finished first by beating the field by more than 270 pins. Samantha Perez finished first in the entire conference and was awarded the conference MVP award. Samantha Martin also accomplished a goal by making it to her first all-conference awards. Great job by all the Lady Wolves this past weekend. That's all for sports. Now back to the anchor desk.
That's today's edition of Wolfpack News. I'm Devin Romano.
And I'm Megan Blood. Join us again tomorrow on East TV. Thanks for stopping by, Wolves, and have a great day.
Wolves rock.
My name is Diamond. Dude, I... Sorry.
my seats from the last night. In the back of my jeans, keep it real, right?